Greenrager Bloodrager starting build. Nature Rager, in short. You can easily move on difficult terrain and summon things to help you out in combat. Mobility, Athletics, Persuasion, Perception, Lore Nature, and Knowledge Arcana are skills that Bloodragers are most comfortable with. Bloodline will give different boosts when leveling up on certain levels. They're proficient with all types of weapons and armor, if we exclude exotic and heavy stuff. Races, we're looking for high strength, solid constitution, and a bit of charisma for Bloodragers. So, humans are classic, half-orcs are solid, Asimars are great Bloodragers, Dampirs are also fine. We start with human, then we switch to other races as well. Background selection. Wanderer Nomad is a solid option. Everything from Craftsman can work well. Regional Diplomat is solid, Daredevil, Shackles, and Linorm King are great options as well. We will take Daredevil for this showcase. Allocating ability points. 18, 11, 16, 12, 10, and 12 is the way to go. Allocating skill points. We're gonna take all greens and we're gonna exclude Knowledge Arcana only. Feats. There are at least 10 good starting feats. Your choice what you want for the start. I'll show them up right now. Alertness, Blind Fight, Die Hard, Endurance, Mounted Combat, Extra Blood Rage, Fortitude, Initiative, Will, Intimidating Prowess, Power Attack, Toughness. Now we add team feats like Shake It Off and Weapon Proficiencies later on. And you got your hands full with solid starting feats here. For this Blood Rider, this subclass, we're gonna take Toughness and Endurance for the start. Bloodline. All bloodlines are absolutely great. Fae could do great with Greenrager. Serpentine, Elemental Earth, they're all valid and good. Pick what you like the most, read those benefits. We're gonna stick with Fae here. Deity and Alignment are completely your choice, pick whatever you like most. Have Forks now. We stick with base and we apply everything from Human Bloodrager. The only thing you can change is Bloodline. Pick Infernal or Abyssal Bloodline. Asimars. For Angelkin, Asimars, take Celestial Bloodline and copy everything else from Human. For Idilkin, Asimars, pick between Green Dragon, Serpentine, Fae, or Arcane Bloodline, then copy everything else from Human. Moroi Born, Svetosher, Dampir, Vampire is the way to go for our Bloodrager here. Everything else you just copy from Human.